Panda, the last one to join the line. Carl Spryde, get back into the saddle. Light flashes 1,000 metres. Stand by. Starter Happy lets them go. And Pitter Patter was the first one to break the line with Dasham Halo, so the two favourites. They cleared out by about 3 lengths early to Causton's Bow. And Mission Impossible, well, I think it's going to be Mission Impossible for him. He's 20 lengths off last and can't pick his feet up. Down at the 600 metre point, Pitter Patter in front by a long neck Dasham Halo. Right off the course and wanting to lug very badly, Causton's Bow. He's 2 or 3 lengths behind the leading pair. And Mission Impossible's about 40 to 50 lengths off last. It's a race in two as they straighten up for the run home. The favourite, odds on pop, $1.60, Pitter Patter. Three quarters, now a length and a half. Gets away from Dasham Halo. Causton's Bow wanted to get right off the track. Now he's on level playing field. He's starting to run home particularly well. But the favourite and stablemate's going to be too good, Pitter Patter. Pitter Patter wins it well by about 3 lengths. Causton's Bow, gee, when it learns how to gallop and stay in a straight line, it's going to win races. Big break, Dasham Halo got very tired. And Mission Impossible never went a yard.